The adrenal glands are the foundation to hormone balancing. You have two adrenal glands, one on top of each kidney, and they're pretty small, but they pack a big punch. If your adrenals aren't functioning at full capacity, then your thyroid might be off as well, and your sex hormones will definitely fill it. If you're already in menopause or postmenopausal, then you need to nurture your adrenal glands even more. Let's take a deep dive into the hormones that our adrenal glands produce so that we can start to get an idea of why keeping these glands happy is so important. First up is cortisol. It's a stress hormone that gets a bad reputation for contributing to belly fat. But it's not all bad. Cortisol plays a big role in immune health by modulating inflammation and immune cell function. It's also responsible for regulating blood sugar and blood pressure, making it pivotal in the prevention of diabetes and heart disease. During times of stress, cortisol increases your blood sugar to give you energy to run away from that perceived lion. Unfortunately, when there is no lion, a lot of the life stressors come down to your job, your husband, your kids that are stressing you out, and then you don't actually need that extra blood sugar to run away from anything, although you may feel like you want to. But your body cannot tell the difference. This is where the adrenal glands can contribute to anxiety. As they produce cortisol, they also produce epinephrine and norepinephrine, which are commonly known as adrenaline. When these hit the brain, your brain tries to assess the threat, only it can't see, smell, hear, or touch a lion. So in the absence of a real perceived threat, the brain can basically freak out. This sometimes leads ladies to not only feel anxious, but also experience hot flashes. Chronic excess stress also means chronic excess blood sugar, which can lead to prediabetes or diabetes. Cortisol is responsible for liberating sugar from your liver. The liver stores sugar in the form of glycogen, and when cortisol hits, it breaks it down and puts glucose into circulation. Next up is DHEA. DHEA is produced in the adrenal glands and is considered an anti-aging hormone because it diminishes wrinkles, increases energy, and enhances memory. It also reduces body fat and can improve your libido. It's been shown to be beneficial in putting autoimmune disease in remission, and it can be converted into estrogen and testosterone, which is why we lean on our adrenal glands for hormone support after the ovaries stop producing hormones in menopause. This is some super important stuff to be in the know on. In premenopausal women, the adrenal glands are responsible for producing about 5% of your sex hormones. But after menopause, when your ovaries stop pumping out estrogen and progesterone, your adrenal glands take over. Postmenopausal women see their adrenal sex hormone production rise from 5% to over 90%. This is why it's so important for women to take care of their adrenal health. When you're stressed, you produce more of the stress hormone cortisol. Now, I've got to explain pregnenolone to you. This is a precursor to both cortisol and your sex hormones. I like to think of her as the mama hormone because she gives birth to all of your sex hormones. When you're stressed, the brain signals to produce cortisol at the expense of progesterone. What does this mean? Your body is choosing survival over baby making, which makes sense because if the environment is dangerous, then you don't have the resources available for growing a small human. And running from a predator with a third trimester belly is not in your best interest. Remember that our DNA is still the same as our ancestors' DNA from thousands of years ago. We are designed to pump out stress hormones that would help us run from a lion.